story continues on Santa Barbara.
I'm reading for the role of Svetlana. I believe Svetlana is a mother first.
Lots of women, they just don't have this courage to change their life.
She's looking for a better future for herself and her children. She's not your typical male order bride.
It almost seems like the unknown is already better than what she has here.
Do you think he's alive now?